man and a woman were gunned down early this morning while they were at a bonfire on Detroit's west side. Neighbors saying that there was a small get together at the home when someone suddenly showed up and started shooting at them. As our Nick Monticelli reports, at least 30 shots were fired.
Good afternoon. This is the vacant lot where those two people were killed. Andrea Gardner was found over here after being shot in the head, and the other 25-year-old male about 25 yards away on the street. Let me show you Andrea's picture. We've talked to a couple of family members, and they were telling us that she was a good person, loved children, and they're going to be deeply, deeply missing her. We have not been able to figure out the other 25-year-old victim, though, because those at the party, or I shouldn't say party, those at the get-together didn't really know her. So about 12:30 last night, there was a small group of people in this lot right next to a home having a bonfire, and they say that somebody came out of nowhere, out of the corner of this lot, and just started shooting at them. They say it seemed like at least 30 gunshots. People were diving behind cars inside of homes on the front porch just to get away from all of these gunshots. And you can see here these tow trucks taking these cars away. They think that those cars actually shielded them from some of the bullets. Now, there's a second story, though. There are some investigators who believe there was someone at this bonfire who got into an argument, got upset about something, left, and then came back with a gun. Two very different stories, but that is something, of course, for the investigators to track down. But again, this happened at 12:30 in the morning on Central Street between Warren and Tyerman. So police do want some help. If you were in the area and saw something suspicious, saw a car taking off, or saw somebody walking through maybe alleys, the backyards of neighborhoods or homes that just didn't seem right, they're asking for you to give them a call. But regardless of what they're trying to figure out, the most important part is that you have two people killed. And again, a pretty good distance away, meaning that those bullets that were shot were going all over the place. On Detroit's West Side, Nick Monticelli, Local 4.